Sonya Artis is back, and she has written part two of the Vanessa's Choice saga we talked with. How long has it been? When was the last book out? A year ago or so?
It hasn't been quite a year. It might have been November-ish last year.
And the new one is out. It's called The Beginning, and you can find this just about anywhere, Barnes & Noble and Borders and Amazon and all those different places. Is there still a Borders? I don't know.
There's not a Borders anymore. It's gone.
And also you can go to SonyaArtis.com. And there's another website, too, ledbymotivation.com, that Sonya is involved with. This book, let me just tell you, when you look at the back, it talks about a painful autobiography. Yes. And then it talks about this being a novel. Which is it? Is it a novel or an autobiography? And what are we talking about here in this part two of this Vanessa's Choice series?
I signed with a publishing company, and it is an autobiography, but he said he's not allowed to title it an autobiography, even though I said in the back, because I've changed people's names.
Right. So it is, but it's out of the facts of your life.
Correct.
So it tells the story of your life, but it also relates to many other people, and not there's no one socioeconomic strata that this would relate to. This kind of relates to a lot of people.
Yes, it does. Yes,
what is the story, in a kind of a nutshell, that we're looking for in this new part two, The Beginning?
Well, Vanessa's Choice was based on my giving up a child for adoption, the way I was living my life before, and what giving up a child for adoption did to me.
Right.
I noticed through a lot of speaking engagements after that first book, a lot of people wanted to know what made me tick, what made me the way I was in my first book, how was I raised, where were your parents, where was your family,
answer
period.
Some questions. That
correct.
Were raised, right.
So that book basically answers most of the questions. How I was raised, it starts off with me at 12, and it goes up till after the adoption. So.
And when does the It's a sad and harrowing experience you have.
Yes.
But in the end, it becomes this hopeful. I mean, you're a hopeful person now, as a grown-up person.
I am. I'm extremely positive, full of grace and mercy, hope, everything. So, yes, the book is full of pain. Mm-hmm. It is. It's me writing away all the pain that I've ignored all my life. And as I write it, I'm releasing it.
This is therapy between these covers here.
Therapy. I release it as I write, and it makes me better. With each page, I'm better. Each page, each chapter, I'm a different person. So it just shows people, no matter what you've been through, no matter where you've been, don't hold it against yourself today. Let that go and move on. There's always hope to be a better person.
And so don't forget, you can find the first one, Vanessa's Choice.
Yes.
The first in the series, you can find that. You can also find this brand new book, The Beginning, about this whole story of, and it says it right in the subtitle, Troubled Youth, Adoption, Death, Resurrection. It's all in this young woman's life, and you can find it at her website, SonyaArtis.com, and also Led by Motivation, which is kind of an up-and-coming thing you're involved with.
Yes.
Kind of spread positive, a positive life story.
Correct. 13 motivational speakers, different Janaires, everybody speaks on something different.
I'll tell you what, we're going to take a break on the TV side, and you can learn more about this wonderful story and about Sonya by joining us at KMBC.com.